Hi everybody, this is me and my horse Shai. We are on the third session of Point to Point, riding bridleless with the neck ring. This is where we picked up from yesterday, and they feel like he really understands the exercise, so I asked him to do a little bit more. Today we are doing turns, we walk around the cones, and we pass some of them, we don't stop at each and every one of them. And I'm asking him to doing at the trot. I think he's doing quite okay for his first try here. But I can also feel that he gets a little nervous. I pushed him a little bit out of his comfort zone, which is an important step to do. You have to step out of your comfort zone to make progress, but be careful to not take it too far, so you scare the horse instead. Shai is a quite dominant horse, and he gets easily frustrated when he doesn't understand what I want him to do. So really don't react to him picking up the canter or shaking his head. Just go with the flow. The only thing I'm really being persistent is the direction. So I try to stay passively persistent, like you can see right here. I'm being careful so he makes the right turn. You can see that he's really not connected, he's not being responsive, he's acting out a little bit, so doing the canter, just running around, and at this point it wouldn't have made any sense to ask him to stop at the cone or to make any turns, so I just hang in there and wait until I feel like I have the opportunity to get into his head, getting him to be a little bit more responsive. Waiting for him to ask a question, which he did right there, the step before. He said that he was turning his head toward my leg, that's him asking a question. And after that you saw that he was a lot more responsive and also a little bit calmer than before. You can see here he stopped cantering around, walking more calmly. Also doing softer turns, not shaking his head as much as before. Here was the question again. And it's him softening up there. It's also very important in between to give him a lot of time to think, work through it in his head. So that's almost on the end of the session. He's a lot more connected, a lot more responsive. A lot more like partners than just me hanging in there. And it took him really a long time to think about it, to work it out in his head. He was standing there about 5 minutes or more until he started to lick his lips, blink with his eyes, move his head, softening up. And here was the turning point. It's quite a lot of emotion in a horse when you try to ask him new things, and also when you're doing bridleless, you don't have the helping hand of the rein. It's really a lot more effort from them to try to listen to your body, to try to figure out what you want. So I try to keep the session short. And this was the last turn for today, and I think he was doing a really good job, so I got off him and call it a day. So thank you for watching, everybody. I hope to see you next time. And have a good day, and happy new year, everybody.